Hello, everyone. This is another episode of Real Word with Ron Watley. It's me, yours truly, Ronald L. Watley Jr. And I just wanted to come to you all today, and I wanted to talk about peace. Numbers chapter 6, verses 24 through 26 state, "The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace." Again, that's chapter 6, verses 24 through 26. Briefly, to shine, where it says the Lord will make his face shine on you. The definition of shine is to give forth or glow with light, shed or cast light. And the second definition is to be bright with reflected light, glisten or sparkle. I mean, what better way to live, or what more favor? I think of favor. I think of goodness and grace and mercy when it states that the Lord will allow his face to shine on us. Now, you know, the definition of face is obviously the front part of the head. It means something of face value. The Lord values us enough, and where it talks about reflected light, he's going to turn his face towards us and allow his light to reflect off of us, and that's how we're supposed to live our lives. The term towards means with a view to obtain or having for. The Lord has a great view of us and how his children are supposed to live. We're supposed to be, if you call yourself a Christian, we're supposed to be Christ-like. It means like Jesus. We have to acknowledge our Heavenly Father, and then we acknowledge, which is God, Jehovah, and then we acknowledge the Son, which is Jesus Christ, and definitely the Holy Spirit. What we have to do is we have to begin to attempt to live in peace. We're to ponder on, to speak and talk things, and report those things that are good, of good and good report. Okay. And a lot of us, there's an old saying, you are what you eat. I like to believe you are what you speak. So if you're speaking negativity all the time, if you're speaking death, if you're speaking illness and whatever, those things are what's going to manifest. Every word that we speak out of our mouths go right into the atmosphere. So we have to sow good seeds. You know what I'm saying? You reap what you sow. So sow good seeds, speak life and not death, blessing and not curses, love and not hate. This has been another edition of Real Word with Ron Watley, and you all have a wonderful, blessed, and peaceful day.